Hi everyone. This video is about how to fix the application was unable to start correctly in 6 ways. Solution 1. Run the application as an administrator. Right-click the application you want to launch and choose Properties. Go to the Compatibility tab. Check Run this program as an administrator and click OK to continue. Solution 2. Reinstall the application. Type Control Panel in the search box and click Open. Choose Programs and Features. Select the program and right-click it to choose Uninstall to go on. Go to its official website to download and reinstall it. Solution 3. Reinstall or repair the latest version of .NET framework. Type Control Panel in the search box and click Open. Choose Programs and Features. Click Turn Windows Features on or off. Find and check .NET Framework 3.5 include .NET 2.0 and 3.0 and click OK to continue. Then, download and install the .NET Framework. Solution 4. Run Chkdsk Command. Type CMD in the search box. Choose Run as Administrator in the right panel. Type chkdskcfr and press Enter. Type Y and press Enter to continue. After that, you can restart your computer to check if the issue has been fixed. Solution 5. Reinstall Microsoft Visual C Redistributable Packages. Type Control Panel in the search box and click Open. Choose Programs and Features. Find out all Microsoft Visual C redistributable packages and right-click them one by one to choose Uninstall. Go to Microsoft to download and reinstall Visual C redistributable packages. Solution 6. Change the registry value. Press Windows and R keys to open the Run box. Type Regedit and click OK to open Registry Editor. Go to the on-screen path. Double-click the LoadAppNet underline DLLS key and change its value data to 0. Then, click OK. Thanks for watching. For any questions, please leave comments or contact us via support@minitool.co.